In this video, I'm going to show you how to find emails you've sent in Microsoft Outlook. Let's get started. First, open Microsoft Outlook on your computer. Make sure you're signed in with the account you usually use to send and receive emails. Once Outlook is open, take a look at the left-hand side of the screen. This is called the folder pane. It's where you can find your inbox, drafts, junk email, and other folders. What we're looking for is a folder called Sent Items. You might already see it listed there. If you do, go ahead and click on Sent Items. This folder contains all the emails that you've sent using your Outlook account. Now, in some cases, you might not see the Sent Items folder right away. If that happens, it's possible that the folder list is collapsed. You can expand the list by clicking on the small arrow or triangle next to your email account name. This will open up all the folders, including Sent Items. Once you click on the Sent Items folder, Outlook will load all the messages you've sent. You'll see them listed in order, usually with the most recent emails at the top. You can scroll through the list or use the search bar at the top of the window to find a specific message you sent. If you want to keep this folder visible at all times, you can pin the folder pane. To do that, look for a small thumbtack icon near the top right of the pane. Click it once. This will make sure the folder list stays open and doesn't collapse on its own. That's really all you need to do.